Well, who says that the little man doesn't have a voice when it comes to taking on big and powerful companies? Turns out screaming about ice cream that was less than satisfactory got some Ben & Jerry's customers a little VIP treatment. ABC's John Shrippen has the details.
It's like a real-life Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
You're going to love this.
And 24-year-old Scott White is Charlie Bucket, getting the surprise of a lifetime.
I was beside myself when I got the invitation. Wow, I've got the golden ticket.
White's sweetest dreams came true when Ben & Jerry's invited him for a tour of its factory in Waterbury, Vermont, all after the ice cream enthusiast emailed the company complaining about one of its signature flavors, half-baked.
The brownie bits were hard and like kind of crumbly, very powdery. It wasn't the half-baked that I was used to.
The snozzberries taste like snozzberries.
The invitation from Ben & Jerry's, that real-life golden ticket, said it wanted to show White and several other dissatisfied customers, quote, how we use our valuable consumer feedback to make improvements. Another complaint, one customer wasn't nuts about what she called over-roasted pistachios. On the tour, dressed like everyone's favorite Oompa Loompas, they got the inside scoop, seeing where the ice cream is made and how Ben & Jerry's is working to make sure customers aren't left with a sour taste in their mouths.
It's really about just making sure that our ingredients are always consistent and that we're always giving a top superior product.
So did half-baked make a full recovery?
It did taste a lot better.
But before you start churning up your own frosty feedback, put a lid on it, because for now, this opportunity is no s'more. For Good Morning America, John Shrippen, ABC News, New York.
Oh, John.
Yeah, that's what I
did
call.
Did you get it? I got it. There's
more. I got quite a few of them in there, actually.
We complained, too. So here we got. No, I'm kidding. We didn't
we got our own ice cream. But that's what you call damage control.
Right?
Mine's inviting good. Them in. Too bad Ron's not here. We love having you here, Rob. Ron is an ice cream nut. He eats it for breakfast every morning.
Yeah. He eats a whole one of these every morning.
It's actually very good.
All right, Ron, here's to you.